Alright. Let's go dungeon delving. Oh, wait. Is it going to be one of those? Yep. We got sliding puzzles. Yeah, this is just a D&D campaign. I should rewatch Darkness Rising. Man, that came out years ago. God, I feel old. Okay. Oh, simple enough. You know, I know there's a lot, you know, what a harpy is, but I always wondered what, like, harpies of different birds would look like. Like, of course, regular harpies would be, like, raptor birds. But what about, say, like, a chicken harpy, or an owl harpy, or a parakeet harpy? You know, the little parakeet one. I don't know. Maybe I should look that up. I should look up and see if somebody thought the same thing I did. And came up with, like, variant harpies. Definitely one of my favorite of monsters, just because, I don't know, I like burbs. Burbs are cute. Although, I have seen the original artwork, harpies for, like, D&D. They are not cute. Yeah, they're mean. Bonk. Okay, I saw that growth plate. What was that? Oh wait, no, it wasn't a growth plate, it was a Magnus stone. Yep. Yeah, that's what I saw. I use a skill. Whatever. Bonk. And unleash hell. I'm crazy. Crazy. he's so good. Yeah, I've really been enjoying this game. It's the same kind of charm as, like, Dragon Quest, and I've been needing something like this for a while. Yeah, I'm glad I finally got around to playing this. There are other Kemco games in sort of the same vein. I actually rather like their kind of earning the mini, like, you know, the shop with all that in-game currency that I can get. I know what it sounds like, but hear me out. I like getting overpowered. The material comes in fast enough on its own that it's not really a problem. And you never know. You never know what you can get. And I like being overpowered. So I got a platinum staff, which sounds awesome. Because it is awesome. Oh, hey! We got us a monster. Hey, monster! You ready to die? Magu. Oh, is that all? Yoink! I can restore PP. That's a Pokemon joke. Now, die! All right. Okay, a robber is the upgraded form of a thief. That makes sense. Yeah, I like fighting. That just means I get more experience. I did get a Berserker, right? I'm not crazy. No, I am not. I'm just angry. I figure out what grading that gives me. Okay, why don't we see... So now we got, like, the battle encyclopedia for experience, but... So there's not one for those points. So I just gotta keep grinding. Grinding and grinding. I doubt there's anything even good in there, but I mean, come on, I gotta check it out, right? Well, yeah, that worked out. Nice. I see a chest. I gotta open it up. It's the law. Yay. God, it's so hot. It's like it is reaching 90, the late 90s. Fuck. Again, recording this in late July. To quote Beavis, the sun sucks. Sun sucks. Oh wait, no, was Beavis the... You know, I always mix them up. I can't remember if Beavis is, you know, the one who became Cornholio, or if that's Butthead. I always mix them up. And I feel stupid because of that. Whoa. Melted poison. And you get to burn in fire. Doing a good job grabbing all the plates I want. So, who wants to get an ass whoop? Oh. Oh, you better not be. Oh. Oh, I'm going to enjoy this! Of freaking course! You know, it makes sense this whole time, yeah. Oh. We've all been waiting for this. Only for all allies. I'm not even gonna bother. Take this! Oh, that was worth it. Yeah, you died, you bastard. Oh, no, you are not leaving. Good. I hope he's burning in hell. Yeah, I believe it. Cool. So, what does it do? Well, it's making us glow. I have so many questions. Yeah, let's speed this up. Oh, you have a problem? Alright, I guess we'll go do that as soon as we're done chatting with this guy. Yeah, I saw that coming. You know, I can't fault that logic. dude! Yeah, I'm getting kind of mood Whiplash. On one hand, we're getting, like, cheesy D&D-esque banter, and then you get moments like fucking genocide! Oh, thanks. Yo, hand over the boat. You know what? No. Cause I thought I'd be able to control the boat and like... But no. Alright, why don't we check the final area first, and... Nope, so we're gonna work our way backwards. Physical damage upped. Yeah, more item drops. So it looks like for auto battling, it's just literally hitting something. Which I suppose I could do in like the first area. Sure, I only get like one experience, but I would still, you know, I get like 10 lapis every like what, three missions? Okay. Yeah, this is fine. Freaking course it would be on the ice. There are kids on the ice! Somebody call their mom! Wow. Maybe use it with somebody who's more intelligent. Yeah. Okay. Got a Chillo Berry, which is not a Cholo Berry. I don't even know what a Cholo is. Or a Jabroni, for that matter. There's a lot of things I don't know that I wish I knew. Or maybe I shouldn't know. It's like forbidden knowledge. Anyway, I'm just gonna hit him. Just hit it till it's dead! Couldn't get six. But hey, I get some more plates that I need. Okay. This one being out here makes more sense. I'm still killing you because that's a lot of meat on your bones. You know, I do wonder, what did dinosaur taste like? You think it would have been any good? I don't know. It's just one of those things where it's like, we'll never know. Alright, anyone else want to talk to me? Yeah, because I know the people, you know, we can notice the people who are outside, but it might not be obvious who else wants our help, right? Alright, now let's see how far we've gone. You think maybe we could take it? I don't know. But we're gonna find out. Okay, didn't expect to have to fight in... Welcome news. Deal damage versus... More damage versus void enemies. I mean, I guess that's useful if we ever have to fight them. Or when we're gonna have to fight them. Does more than just poisoning. That's gonna be helpful. Okay. We're nice and saved. Round two, bitch! Ah, shit. Alright, focus on healing. Okay, maybe... That was not sweet. Okay, new plan. You're on healing duty. We have a stew. I thought we had. All right, let's see what happens when we go berserk. Yep, we're totally fucked. So it's just me who's fucking berserk versus a dragon who's gonna kick my kick my ass. And no, I'm not gonna do that. Still, this is a good area to grind in. Hey, that's money that we're gonna get. Money is nice. Try slash. Want to go kill a dragon? Try slash. What's the difference? Either way, I'm gonna use them all. I mean, I'm not gonna get them. They're a bit rare anyway. And hey, that's just more stats that we can get. More speed, I guess, is fine. Yeah, I'm just gonna deal with this for a while. You don't have to be here. I'll see y'all next time.